It was riddled with bullets.
After 18 hours, guns ready, police move in just before 3 o'clock. Founded, a year-old gunman away. Hours of intense negotiations bringing the successful conclusion. It was a peaceful siege which began last night, and the gun fired up to 100 shots of police investigating a domestic dispute. For 3.5 hours, two officers hid behind their police van as it was riddled with bullets. The gunman, former security guard, was armed with at least 2 pistols, 1 magnum and a rifle. Neighbours feared he was roaming the streets. This man's wife and children trapped inside their home all night.
No one knew what was going on, the guys running around with the gun, what the story was, if it was held up or anything. They're like on the kitchen floor.
It's the complete court of the house.
There has been an extensive history, but there has been, he is known to us.
After almost 11 hours and with no significant breakthrough in negotiations, police prepared for the long haul.
Our intention is to wait it out. Our intention is to negotiate.
This afternoon, that patience was rewarded. The gunman in custody, charges expected later tonight. Simon Boder, National 9 News.
A Sydney man.